Hi everyone, welcome back to Pathfinder Kingmaker. Carrying on from the previous episode, I needed something to eat and sort stuff out. So it's a couple of hours real time since then. And I think Jod did say he's going back to Oleg's. Because he wants to know where the Temple of the Elk is. But do I go straight there? Also that. Free some slaves. That's gonna probably one shot me. I could come here, then go to Oleg's. Or go to Oleg's, rest up, and come down here, cross over here. There, then there. Yeah. See if Jod is here. I can't remember seeing him last time I was there. But, you know, memories. Okay. Potions. Oh, it's gonna be a pain with the cost of fortune. There we go. I'm never gonna use an S dock. Sickle I might do. Rest of work. Sell that. Oh. Sell. This food buys 700. I stop plus one. Yeah. So oh. Element. I'm not doing meta magic. But if I was, it would be one of these. That's a bit of a... Even the reach one is a bit of a bleh, maybe not. Okay, let's see if Jod's in here. No, he's not here either. Go back outside, maybe I've got to discover him. See him somewhere. Oh, he's not here. I've got to down here first. A pussy kitty. Right, Valerie's appearing alone. Who's there? I think I ran right past him. I did have to rediscover him. Excuse me.
I serve you.
How much did it cost? Ooh, nice. What the hell does that do? Level 9. Oh, it's a complete reset. Or alignment. Right, moves with 25. That's 10 less than the... mass. Wow, that's a lot. Six of those is not 11.25. Potions are 35 each or something. Well, I can only sell them for that. A quarter or something. Let's have a look. It's 37 for potion of cure light wounds. I am getting a little bit of discount there. Saving 12 per.
How may I serve you?
What services do you offer? I can sell you various divine spell scrolls. They're quite useful if you don't have anyone nearby, you can read them. Are you in the settlement? Indeed, any place with a cleric willing to help. You'll need to open your bag and choose the scroll you wish to cast. I'm happy to read it for you. However, take care about the wilderness. A scroll is useless without someone who can read it. Use a scroll on your journey as you need a spellcaster whose magical training covers such spells or someone skilled in magical devices. Use a magical device. Tell me the visions that led you to the Temple of the Elk.
That's why I'm here.
What do you want from me?
Find the Temple of the Elk. I've pieced together its location from what I can remember of my visions. I have a rough idea of where to look for the sanctuary, somewhere in the North Nile Marshes. However, I don't possess the strength to walk this path myself. Do not reject my plea, good traveler, and I'll repay you as best I can. In these dark times, people rarely help each other without compensation. May Arastil forgive us all. But I am sure my healing abilities will be useful to you. How may I serve you?
Okay.
That's why I'm here.
Why do you need to find this temple?
What is there to understand? The gods do not send us visions for no reason. We must go to the temple. Then I believe we shall discover the true meaning and wisdom of Arastil's will.
Okay, I'm not going to say that in case it buggers off straight away. Because if it buggers off right away, I'm really shafted for these. Let's sell that to him. Would I use it? I don't think I'm going to use it. Okay, what does he have? He just scrolls. That's four. Resurrections, I think. Is it for resurrection? It's for one of the spells, anyway. These protection scrolls, what you got? Anything from like fear or anything? Because that seems to be what's getting my people mostly. Acid, cold, cold, electricity, fire, sonic. Spell magic. I've got 24 heals now. Excuse me. So, do I need? Yeah, people are out. Okay. Oh, I could just go rest on the way. Yeah, I could rest on the way. Rather than spending more hours here than I need to. Level 3, so I don't think I'm going to level up before getting to Aristotle's temple, or the temple of the elk. It's a long way to level 4. Yeah, I'm only just there or something. I'm not there. Can't see. Yeah, I'm here. A long way to go. It's almost double what I've already done. So, go here. Oh, I didn't tell him where it bloody was, did I? Because he might be there when I get there. Dick. Ugh. I'd get my own head if it wasn't bloody screwed on. 8 hours wasted.
Serve you? That's why I'm here.
I've heard of the Temple of the Elk from a local nymph. She believes a mad druid is served stag lord. Once performed his rituals there. Seems that's where the magic mist comes from.
To defile the ancient shrine of Erastil, and with such unnatural magic. How could it be that this druid wasn't completely exhausted? As you wish.
Talk about yourself.
What exactly would you like to know?
Yeah, that's going to take forever.
As you wish.
Okay, if it was a live stream, I would do it. But videos, people just skip. Or skip anyway. Well, I told him. See if he turns up or not. Right. Instead of 4 hours, it's taken 12 hours now.
We should gather our strength.
Before venturing forth.
Don't you want your name to be glorified through the ages? Without a bard to trumpet your feats, that simply wouldn't happen. But just imagine. Noble Valerie, daring protector of the stolen lands.
What is that? The title of a poem? Sounds more like an epitaph. I'm starting to think you're not even going to let me rest in peace.
first of all. Whereabouts I am. Hello, everybody. It's awesome. Yeah, it buggered.
The path is clear.
Don't hesitate.
Okay. We do anything, do a bless. Should've done that before. They better not attract loads of other people over.
I require healing.
Fucking hell. 24 damage. For the crit. You're not going to have much chance in combat to
consider.
Better. And also, Petty Boo. What's it like now? 15 out of 20.
The end draws near.
I'll take that. It's not great, but I'll take it. I just got to remember to have a paladin for the auras of fear resist. But maybe we'll find one. Ring of protection. Who's got one then? Nobody had one. I'm sure I had one. Why is he? Right, you're at 15. 17. Look up, scale mail. That's my length, 1 minute 20. For that bless. Well, actually, which one of these does, yeah, that one. I have to remember that. It's good against fear as well. Three plus one. So you.
Oh, sorry.
That's again.
Lost in
you. A shield. And you to drink.
Repent!
Tear them apart!
You get here. What day that? I've legged it. But a lot more people saved him. Enough. Sorry about that. Work of resistance. Resistance and also plus one mega protection. Get to the Thorn Ford. Hopefully, I can get to the League Encampment. Excuse me. Maybe rest just outside it. This way. Because that looks like it's going all the way down there. I can't tell how... Yeah... Enter here. If they're not fatigued, they're not fatigued.
Tread lightly. Let us be careful.
Oh. Is that a bless? It's alright.
Yeah!
Damn it. Down, he's still sleeping. Perhaps I'm gonna maybe stealth over. Chocolate. Did you get hit again or did it not work? See more people here. And if I let them go, they'll just probably leg it straight in. Which might be a good diversion. Oh, you can't stealth. You can't stealth. You can't stealth. So, three of them. Oh, we have got revealed. There wasn't like a mage down here somewhere. That's it. She drops her weapons and raises her hands, which are covered in blood. Mercy, don't kill me. Half-orc bears his fangs. That's how you talk now, Vetch. I've wanted this for so long. I cast a spell in his outstretched palm. The sparks began dancing upon it. The half-elf puts her hand on his shoulder. Regengar, come now, let her go. It's one thing to kill her in battle, but executing her unarmed, I spoiled the joy of being free. Octavia, are you out of your mind? This filth is on the Technic League. By her own hand she enchained us. You want to forgive her. I think she will thank you. Ha! She'll just gather another band and try to catch us again. That is me, but I know from doing that helps these two in the future. Before deciding her fate, I want to ask some questions. I'll tell you everything. I know much. You'll see. I'm much more used to you alive than dead. Of the Technic League, Wizards and Scholars, and Emeria, and its technologies, righteous organization, the whole of its powers, and uninitiated could only dream of, and agents everywhere. Not people you want as enemies. Only cowards of no honor reckon sheer power a good reason for alliance. Is it normal for the Technic League to grab random people from the road and enslave them? He shrugs. The Technic League is so strong because it's never ashamed of taking what it needs, whatever the law say. You were a missing slave. We underestimated you. It was a mistake, of course. I apologize. What are you doing here? I was sent by Maestro Janush, a very important person, mighty wizard. He taught those two ungrateful slaves everything they know. You'll be furious to find out they are free. I will certainly find the one who stole property. Believe me, he does not need me for that. Whether you kill me or not, he will find you in no time. You say this Magistro guy of yours will find us anyway? Not Maestro. Then I guess we don't get anything out of spearing you. You best not anger the Maestro. If you kill me, he'll be furious. Oh, I'm so scared. You know, I'm actually like the enslaver's another asshole's angry with me, then I get to cut them to pieces. Why did you have these two in change? Because we owned them. Spent vast sums of money on these two. Nurtured them, fed them, tutored them, even taught them magic for many years. It cost us a fortune. We're not going to just set them free, whatever your local customs say. They're fully in our rights. Sin, don't make any hasty decisions. An important person. I have connections who would benefit. See now what a slime ball she is. Step aside, let me fry her. I know that's the best ending. Lengar and Octavia. And she does help later on, a lot later. Not being very lawful evil at the moment, am I? I'll go back. Lengar strikes Kalando across the face. Get out of sight, you filth. Thank my god, my friends are so soft. Okay. She's not going to spare the life. A second thought, what difference does it make? Either way, she'll rot in the abyss. Aha, we're free. I can't believe it. Free as the birds in the sky. Phew. Holds Octavia tight and she laughs. This is a move. Thank you. You have no idea how long we've tried to escape. This is a move. Okay, who are you? Vanguard's Octavia. Slaves. The magic and blade. What is the Technic League? A huge man-eating spider. Catching all Amelia. Secret Society of Arcane Spellcasters. Study ancient technology. Said they even have Kevoth Kul in their pocket. The very sovereign. Controlled slave market. So many young treasure hunter adventures enter the slave market. Make a rot in Avedon. Nothing worse than a nation which a secret criminal organization has consolidated power. Even an opening cruel time does better than infection that festers in the area. And did you get captured? I've lost count of how many times we've tried to escape. I can't name all the things we have tried. What, every time? Then they just take us somewhere else. I don't know who would want to buy us, but imagine how happy we were when we learned they would take us to the river kingdoms, where slavery is forbidden. Indeed, we tried so many times to escape, yet in the end the League itself brought us to the free lands, under heavy guard, I grant you. If it wasn't for you, who knows where we go next. You're good fighters, want to join my group? Of course, what do you say? I'd be happy. Right. I need a ranged DPS, which is her. He's kind of will be a replacement for Heron later. That's like a second off tank. I'll keep you. And here we go. Free these. Where's the Raging Gargoyle? And you just buggered off. Plus one chain shirt. Nice. Shadows of Absalom. Do need to level her up. Backline.
Yes. You're
Lee. This is same. Better dex, but your dex is shit. Doesn't make much difference. It's better for Lindsay. As well. And can you use a longbow? You can't use a longbow. also have a lantern. Sure, like wounds. Dispose of sanctuary. Well, copy that. Anybody know this? Copy that. Anything else? That's. Oh, the red ones you can't do. Burning hands. Gracelessness. Might as well. Okay. 1 to 6. 1 to 6. Poor max dex. I'll do. Max dex there and 4 max dex here. Now, I'll get some fire and I'll use that one. Okay. What was I going to do with you in this loot rest? Can't recall what I was going to do. So I'll pause it here and then be right back when I've decided what to do. Okay, back. And I've just unlocked that chest. Let's see. It is a 10, got a 24. Mage armor. And 1 hour per level. I had that anyway in my monk. That's plus 4, and shield is plus 4. So when I run out of shields, I can add that. That Octavia, but she won't get any benefit from it because of her armor. What was the, I'll go through what I did for Octavia in a minute. What's that blue one? Banish, Shield of Faith. Plus 2 deflection. Okay. No. Okay, right, Octavia. Yeah. Just don't want to leave that for. 24 points. Plus 1. Acid splash. A large person, always useful. A spray, also useful. Snowball. More damage, I guess. I'll have to go through her. spellbook. Right now. So yes, I took a second level in Rogue and I got got accomplished sneak attacker and precise shot. And she picked up anyway evasion. Combat trick was the precise shot. And the rogue talent was accomplished the sneak attacker. Right. Let's have a look at the spell book. A large person. Well, this way is not bad. Let me have a look at my notes. Magic missile is okay. Whisper is a good 15 foot, and she's not usually within that range. But it's learnt. Is that only level 2 spells? She did Scorching Ray. But she can't visit. Can't do it yet. Oh, necromancy and abjuration are opposition. Which means it takes up 2 slots if you can do it at all. And she is transmutation. Okay. Alright. Fair enough. Okay. Right, let's move on. I should be down here. More things to do, yes. More baddies. I saw that mage run off this way. I've got everything up here. There doesn't seem to be that many enemies around. I thought this difficulty would be higher. I'm sure I'm still recording. Yes, I am. Just making sure. I've only got one monitor, so I've got to out tab. That's it, I've got 2 more people. Hey. Oh, good. Decent chunk of experience, actually. Wow.
I feel tired.
You will do. Old oak. Let's rest here. Got 14 rations. See if you can manage anything. What are you good at? Cooking? Camouflage. What are you good at? Just tone. What are you good at? Nothing. Or plus 8. You get plus 2 for helping. So be it. Just now, you've only got roll 14. It was 18 now. It was 14, wasn't it? Oh, the Seasoned Wings was 14. There's 2 extra temporary hit points. He's a good.
You are amazingly beautiful. No, no, I'm not flirting. Although, I'm not saying I wouldn't like it.
Don't waste your time. Maybe someday I'll find someone to share my life with, but it will definitely be a man.
It's all the hurts, even with plus 9. You only need to, there's like 55% chance of getting it. Oops, what's that? Attacked. By whom? Bandits. So, Valerie. Yeah. Lindsay. Get that bar song going.
Hungry. When we stop.
It's doing half decent heals now for once instead of ones and twos. Back to resting, because we didn't get interrupted. Large and the thing didn't work. No evidence back now. Who's in combat? Medium? Oh, medium. Right, how far am I into the... 50 minutes, so yeah, I'll stop this one here, and when I come back, I might go to the Old Oak, or might head to the Temple of the Oak. Anyway, I'll have a think, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye y'all.